16 organizations from various sectors join ranks to issue a position letter opposing the Manila Bay White Sand Project. They cited at least 5 laws that the lead agency, the Philippines Environment Department, has supposedly violated in its project, which aims to beautify Manila Bay. This includes the National Cultural Heritage Act of 2009, since the National Historical Commission declared in 2012 Manila Bay's waterfront a National Historical Landmark, mandating authorities to preserve the area's appearance.
Ang target talaga namin is DNR to stop it. It's a waste of money. And even sa civil code, kung yung considered, we are in the state of emergency and you're spending for that kind of money for beautification, kung hindi talaga gagalaw ang DNR or hindi pigilin yan, then yan ay yung last option, mag-file ng kaso.
Environmental group Oceana Philippines says the City of Manila, which supports the project, could also be held liable.
The Mayor Isko, can I say na we are presuming that DNR is doing the right thing? They're not doing their job kasi kailangan they have their own independent investigation.
The Philippine Health Department clarifies its statement on the potential health risks posed by dolomite. Health Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergere says the process of crushing dolomite is harmful but not the product itself. This comes after the DOH earlier warned that crushed dolomite may cause respiratory issues.
Ito pong proseso ng pagka-crush ng dolomite, dun po tayo nagkakaroon itong hazardous event, no? Or hazardous effects sa katawan. Pero ito pong process na ng mga rocks na ito na nilagay po dun sa Manila Bay, sinisiguro naman po ng Department of Environment and Natural Resources na ito po ay will not harm the environment nor the population. As long as it is processed already, hindi na po ganon ang kanyang epekto sa mga population or sa mga tao.
Advocates launched an online petition seeking a halt to the White Sand Project Tuesday.
We hope that they will be able to present the study. We hope that they will be able to present if there is indeed an environmental impact assessment, kahit kasi sabihin hindi siya covered ng environmental impact system. At least may study kasi may sinasabi lagi na pinag-aralan namin yan. So where is the study? Hanggat hindi nag-stop yan, we will continue our position. And there may be some plans to file legal cases.
Hindi kami uurong dito kasi in the first place, there's no concrete evidence, no, coming from these people who are giving allegations about this dolomite. But if they will show us anything concrete that will say that this will really be a health hazard, then I don't think the secretary will think twice.
Amid the controversy over giving Manila Bay a white sand beach look, authorities continue to clean up trash and debris that wash up along the bay shores. April Rafales, ABS-CBN News.